Hi, Doc.
Hi, what's up?
Well, I've got a pretty healthy guy. He was an MMA fighter. He's a big guy. He's been to the doctor, and he's just getting some doublespeak from the doctor. So his cholesterol is 435.
Okay.
Triglycerides are 212. He has always had a little high blood pressure, but that's always been constant. It's between 150 over 95 to 100.
Mm-hmm.
And he'd like to raise his testosterone. On the test results, it shows 32. Everything tastes salty to him, but he doesn't use salt.
Mm-hmm.
He's 6'2", 265.
Okay. All right. Very good. Did he have any high blood pressure that you know of or diabetes?
No, just the 150 over 95 to 100.
Okay. So it's the blood pressure. Okay. A little bit.
Mm.
And then any respiratory problems, asthma, bronchitis, any skin problems?
No, no signs of that. No gluten intolerance.
Okay.
In the test.
All right. All right, Charmaine. We're going to be going to an information break here pretty soon. So when we do, hang on here, Tom. In the meantime, Charmaine, what would you do for this guy's diet? Tom's friend is the guy, MMA fighter, and he's, you know, obviously 265. He's a big, strapping, tough guy, but he's got these plaguing issues here. when you have an elevated cholesterol, it could be due to liver issues. He may have a liver problem, which could also cause increased triglycerides. And, of course, high blood pressure can be caused by many different things. Low testosterone can be caused by certain deficiencies or absorption. So what would you do for Tom's friend?
Also, the taste, isn't that a lack of zinc when you can't taste
mm-hmm.
things right?
Mm-hmm. That's one of the possibilities. It can also be a osteoporosis of the skull squeezing the first cranial nerve, which is the sense of smell and taste.
Well, I'll get him on a gluten-free diet. You know, he should be anyway, and none of the bad stuff. And you said he weighed 295 pounds, so he
265.
Well, he still, technically, he needs three healthy brain and heart packs if he can
okay.
afford it.
Well, he's an MMA fighter. He can afford it.
Okay, well, okay. Anyway, and then some vitamin D3 and probably got some joint problems. He probably needs some joint FX and some MSM and some glucogel, too, I would
say. Okay. What would you do for the blood pressure issues?
He can take some Ultimate Daily Classic.
Good. And what would you do for the low testosterone? Low testosterone?
Low testosterone. He needs to eat some eggs and take some Zara test. Okay.
For testosterone.
I'm getting my tests and my films mixed up here.
Well, we have to go back to school for that, girl. Okay. So, Tom, Char is exactly correct. Ideally, your buddy should be taking three healthy brain and heart packs per month. And I can't believe the finance would be a problem for him, but if they are, no less than two. And he'll save a lot of money by getting rid of all the bad foods, the fried foods, the processed meats, the oils, and the glutens, none of those. Okay, that'll save him a lot of money. And then, in addition to all the good stuff in the healthy brain and heart packs, to make his liver happy, let's see here. What would you give him from the good herbs division here, Charmaine, for the liver support?
Liver support, isn't that what it's called?
Yeah. I was giving you a little hint there, yes. It's the liver support. It's dropper bottles. And I would go ahead and get him two of the dropper bottles so I can take two doses a day of the liver support. And what would you give him? You said for the blood pressure issues, you'd give him the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets. I'd give him nine of those a day, three times a day. That's three bottles a month. And they will support healthy blood pressure and healthy blood flow through blocked arteries. And the testosterone, you're exactly right. He needs, four, five, six eggs. I mean, I had four eggs for breakfast this morning. I'm going to have four eggs of the steak for dinner tonight, and I only weigh 150. And so he needs at least four or five, six eggs twice a day or three eggs three times a day with soft yolks, soft boiled, soft yolks, soft poached, soft yolks, soft, soft, soft scrambled, and butter. And he needs three doses a day of the Zara test, X-E-R-A-T-E-S-T, to support healthy testosterone levels along with the eggs. He needs to eat a stick of butter a day. He can put a couple of slices of butter in his coffee. He can use butter melted on his sweet potatoes and that kind of stuff. But he needs to eat a stick of butter a day to help give him the raw materials to make testosterone. And the liver will take care of the triglycerides and the cholesterol when the liver gets its nutrition. And the liver is going to get the nutrition from the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack. We really should call it the Healthy Brain, Heart, Liver, Kidney, and Muscle Pack, but it's too clumsy, so we call it the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack. And all the other soft tissue organs, including the lungs, will really get benefit from the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack. So do give us a call every couple of weeks on this guy. We want to know his blood pressure. We want to know his weight. And, of course, anytime he goes to the doctor and gets the blood test, we need to know what's going on there.